Today, this is my second video lesson on chapter 3 matrices. I hope you learned many things about matrices in the first video. And in this video lesson, today we shall start operations on matrices. The very first operation is addition of matrices. यहाँ एक बेसिक बात जो हमको एडिशन और सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ मैट्रिसेस करते समय समझनी होगी. दिस इज दैट द टू मैट्रिसेस शुड बी कंपेरेबल. लेट अस रिकॉल व्हाट आर कंपेरेबल मैट्रिसेस. टू मैट्रिसेस आर सेड टू बी कंपेरेबल इफ एंड ओनली इफ देयर ऑर्डर्स आर द सेम. So two matrices of the same order can only be added, whatever the members of matrices may be. Let A is equal to matrix Aij m cross n and B is equal to matrix Bij m cross n. Order is same, members may be different. Then A plus B is equal to matrix Aij plus Bij m cross n. What does it mean? The first member of A plus B will be A11 plus B11. For example, let us consider, suppose A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and B is equal to matrix 5, 6, 7, 8. Both are 2 by 2 matrices. Then A plus B will be defined as 1 plus 5, 2 plus 6, 3 plus 7, 4 plus 8. That is, this matrix will be equal to 6, 10, 8, 12. And this is also of 2 by 2. So this is very much clear that two matrices can be added if and if only if they are comparable, means they are of same order and their corresponding elements will be added to get this sum of the two matrix. Some properties may be there for the addition of matrices. These properties are number 1, A plus B is equal to B plus A. For all comparable matrices A and B. This is called commutative property. I know everybody knows this property. Commutative property means by changing the order of addends, the result doesn't change. The second property that holds good is A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. This property is known as associative property. This associative property you have studied in the field of numbers, and this is a very well known property. Number 3, A plus O is equal to O plus A is equal to O, where O is the null matrix of order equal to order of A. Order same होना चाहिए. Here for example, suppose one matrix is 1, 2, 3, 4 and then null matrix will be taken as 0, 0, 0 and the result will be 1 plus 0, 2 plus 0, 3 plus 0, 4 plus 0. That is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Same matrix has come as answer. This O is called additive identity. रियल नंबर सिस्टम में एडिटिव आइडेंटिटी जीरो है, मैट्राइसेस के सिस्टम में एडिटिव आइडेंटिटी कॉल इट ओ, द नल मैट्रिक्स विल बी देयर एंड दिस नल मैट्रिक्स मे बी ऑफ एनी ऑर्डर एज पर द सुटेबिलिटी ऑफ द क्वेश्चन वेयर व्हाट ऑर्डर ऑफ मैट्रिक्स इज गिवन यू हैव टू टेक द सेम ऑर्डर ऑफ नल मैट्रिक्स. नंबर फोर, फॉर एवरी मैट्रिक्स ए बराबर ए आई जे एम क्रॉस एन देयर एग्जिस्ट मैट्रिक्स बी सच दैट बी ऑफ ऑर्डर एम क्रॉस एन सच दैट ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू ओ इज इक्वल टू बी प्लस ए. इन दिस केस बी इज कॉल्ड द एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ ए एंड क्लियरली बी विल बी इक्वल टू माइनस ए दैट इज मैट्रिक्स माइनस ए आई जे एम क्रॉस. सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ ए इक्वल टू मैट्रिक्स टू माइनस वन थ्री माइनस थ्री सेवन देन एडिटिव इनवर्स of A is minus A and minus A will be equal to minus 2 plus 3 plus 1 minus 7. Here one more thing in addition to of this property existence of properties name may be existence of additive inverse. It means for every matrix of any order, additive inverse exists. Here one thing I will show you, scalar multiplication. This scalar multiplication says, suppose A is equal to matrix Aij M cross N, then lambda A will be equal to lambda Aij. Means if you are multiplying a given matrix with some constant number, lambda should not be equal to 0, because to multiply with 0 no matter, then this lambda will be multiplied in each and every element. For example, A is equal to 1452, then 3A, if we want to find 3A, this 3a will be 3 into 1, 3 into 4, 3 into 5, 3 into 2, that is, this will be 3, 12, 15, 6. This scalar multiplication concept can be utilized here. Actually, minus a is nothing, minus 1 multiplied by a, that is minus 1 into a was 2, minus 1, minus 3, 7. When minus 1 be multiplied with every number of the matrix, then it will become minus 2, 1, 3, minus 7. Okay. So this is existence of additive inverse along with the scalar multiplication. This multiplication is very important in order to proceed with the operations on matrices. So this is, these were the operations of addition. Now let us see operations on operations of multiplication of two matrices. Multiplication of two matrices is defined in a very specific manner that I will explain with the help of example. Let A and B be any two matrices, then the product AB is defined if and only if number of columns in A equal to number of columns, sorry, rows in for example, if A is equal to matrix Aij 2 by 3 and B is equal to matrix Bij 3 by 1, ऐसे होना चाहिए। ये 3 represents number of columns in A and this 3 represents number of rows in B. ये दोनों same है, then order of AB will be equal to 2 by 1. 2 remains and 1 remains. So 2 by 1 की मैट्रिक्स हमको आंसर में मिलेगी। इस बात को हम एक एग्जांपल के माध्यम से समझने का प्रयास करेंगे मल्टीप्लिकेशन का। यही थोड़ा सा कंफ्यूजिंग होता है जहां बच्चे हड़बड़ी में गलती करते हैं, बट नो नीड टू कमिट एनी मिस्टेक इफ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द टॉपिक वेल। लेट ए इज इक्वल टू 2 by 3 we are taking 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, 7, this is 2 by 3. And B matrix we are taking 3 by 1, 3 rows 1 column, so suppose this is 5, 6, 8, this is 2. How the multiplication will be done, that process we have to understand well. A multiplied by B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, 7 and this is to be multiplied with 5, 6, 8. अब ध्यान देंगे कि multiplication किस तरीके से होगा। ये first row you have to take and here you have to take first column. Then first row multiplied with first column corresponding element. Here are three elements, here are three elements, so first element with first, second element with second, third element will be third, so result will be 1 multiplied by 5 plus 2 into 6 plus 3 into 8. Similarly, when you multiply take second row of first matrix, you have to write here in second row, so it will become 4 into 5 plus 0 into 6 plus 7 into 8. Understood? Keep the process very clear in mind. You have to take row wise in matrix A, column wise in matrix B. First row multiplied with first column. अगर इस matrix में आगे कोई member होता, for example यहाँ पर 1, suppose यहाँ 7, 8, 9, एक और column होता, तो फर्स्ट रो मल्टीप्लाइड विद सेकंड कॉलम, दैट यू विल राइट हियर इन द सेकंड रो, सेकंड फर्स्ट रो सेकंड कॉलम यू विल राइट। मोर एग्जांपल्स वी विल सी हियर। सो दिस बिकम्स 5 plus 12 plus 24 20 plus 0 plus 56, दैट इज इक्वल टू 4 into 6 and 5 11, 2, 4, and this is 76. This is, you can see, 2 by 1. So 2 by 1 is the answer. 2 multiplied by 3 का multiplication करना है 3 by 1 की matrix से। ये दोनों number match करना चाहिए। If these two numbers are matching, remaining 2 will be the order of your result, 2 by 1. अब इसका उल्टा देखें। 3 by 1 multiplied by 2 by 3, मतलब if we want to find out BA, then these two numbers are not matching, so BA is not defined. This example itself proves that in the system of matrix, in general, AB not equal to BA. May it happen in some specific cases, the products are same, but it is not necessarily true that every product, in every product AB is equal to BA. So matrix multiplication is not commutative. So let us take one more example. where we will multiply two matrices to understand the process well. Suppose AB, this matrix is 1, 2, 3, 4, this is 2 by 2, and we have to multiply it with 2 by 3, 2, 4, 0, 0, 1, 5, so this is 2 by 3. So our this 2 and this 2 is are matching, so our result should be 2 by 3. How this 2 by 3 result will come, let us see. This is equal to first row, first column, 1 multiplied by 2 plus this 2 multiplied by 0. Then first row with second column, 1 multiplied by 4 plus 2 multiplied by 1. The third column you write here, 1 into 0 plus 2 into 5. See the numbers very carefully, how the products are being done. So first row has been multiplied with all three columns, then start with second row and write in second row. 3 multiplied by 2 plus 4 multiplied by 0, 3 multiplied by 4 plus 4 multiplied by 1, 3 multiplied by 0 plus 4 multiplied by 5. So here the result is 1 to the 2, 3 to the 6, 4 1 the 4 and 2, 6, 3 4 the 12 and 4, 16, 5 to the 10, 5 4 the 12. Answer is 2 by 3. That we were expecting already, that result should be 2 by 3. Again here see, if you will do BA, BA will become 2 by 3 multiplied by 2 by 2. These two numbers are not matching, so BA is again not defined. So it is not necessary that both product AB and BA are defined. Somewhere it may happen that products are defined, but results are not the same. So let us see one more example. Suppose I will take A matrix same 2 by 2 multiplied by another matrix 0, 1, 4, 5. This is also 2 by 2. So in any way 2 by 2 multiplied by 2 by 2. So result will be 2 by 2 and both AB and BA are defined here. So AB is equal to, let us see, this is 1 into 0 first column plus 2 into 4, 1 into 1 plus 2 into 5, 3 into 0 plus 4 into 4, 3 multiplied 1 plus 4 multiplied by 5, that is equal to 4 to the 8, 4 4 the 16, 5 to the 10, 1 11, 5 4 the 20 and 3 23, call it 1. Let us find BA. BA will be equal to 0, 1, 4, 5 multiplied with 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is equal to 0 into 1 plus 1 into 3, first row, first column. Then first row, second column, 0 into 2, 1 into 4. Second row, 4 into 1 plus 5 into 3, 4 into 2 plus 5 into 4. Here see what is the result. 3 1 ja 3, 5 3 ja 15, 4 19, 4 1 ja 4, 5 4 ja 20 and 8 28. Clearly, 1 and 2 implies that A not, AB not equal to B. So again this example shows that product of two matrices is not necessarily commutative. This should be kept in mind very clearly. I hope multiplication process is very clear. And now let us see properties. Properties of multiplication. So first property is same. AB not equal to BA in general. या जो भी प्रॉपर्टी हम डिफाइन कर रहे हैं, ये मान के चल रहे हैं कि वो प्रोडक्ट्स डिफाइंड हैं, यानी ऑर्डर मैट्राइसेस किस प्रकार से हैं कि A into B निकाला जा सकता है. A into B into C is always equal to A into B into C. This is again associative property that you know from the number system also. Same property is applicable here. थर्ड प्रॉपर्टी ए मल्टीप्लाइड बाई आई एन इज इक्वल टू आई एन मल्टीप्लाइड विथ ए दैट इज इक्वल टू, ठीक है, यहां ऑर्डर ऑफ मैट्रिक्स ए शुड बी एन क्रॉस एन एंड आई आई इज द आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स ऑफ ऑर्डर एन. सो आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स इन लास्ट वीडियो आई indicated that there will be a matrix with which multiplied with any matrix gives the same result. For example, suppose this is 2, 3, 1, 5 and we are multiplying it 1, 0, 0, 1. Let us see the result will be the same 2, 3, 1, 5. Because when first row is multiplied by first column, 2 into 1 plus 3 into 0, here 2 into 0 plus 3 into 1, here second 1 into 1 plus 5 into 0, then 1 into 0 plus 5 into 1 and you see 2, 1, 3, 5. Again same result is there. So this shows that this identity matrix is known as multiplicative identity. Kya kehlayega ye? Multiplicative identity. So IN is the multiplicative identity, but for this one thing is to be remembered that this matrix A should be a square matrix only. It means for all matrices of other order this property is not defined because identity matrix is always a square matrix. So it can be multiplied with square matrix. So fourth property is A into B plus C is equal to AB plus AC. Yeah, one thing is to be remembered ki this multi sum of these two matrices is a matrix. This matrix and this matrix should have orders in such a way that their product is defined. Similarly, AB should be defined, AC should be defined. This property will be known as distributive property. This is also very well known property for every student that you are studying from class 6. The distributive property. Number 5, existence of multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse is a separate clause in matrices that we shall study how to find the inverse and which matrices will be invertible in the next video. Today, now you are able to do the problems with addition, subtraction and multiplication of matrices. In some cases this kind of problems may be asked if A is equal to matrix 2, 3, 1, 5 and B is equal to matrix minus 1, 4, 0, 7, 5, a matrix capital X such that 2A plus B plus capital X is equal to 4. Here multiplication with the scalar and addition of two matrices is there. So let us see how we will solve 2A plus B plus X is equal to 0. Like an ordinary equation, we can see that A capital X is equal to minus 2A minus B. So this is equal to minus 2, matrix is 2, 3, 1, 5, minus B, matrix is minus 1, 4, 0, minus 7. So let us see, this is lambda. This is to be multiplied with every member, so minus 4, minus 6, minus 2, minus 10. If you multiply this minus sign inside here, you can take plus. So minus means minus 1 is here. Minus into minus plus. So 1, minus 4, 0, 7. Now sum of two matrices is there. So minus 4 plus 1, minus 3, minus 6, minus 4, minus 10, minus 2, 0, minus, minus 10, minus plus 7, minus 3. So this is the answer. In this way, an unknown matrix using operations can be evaluated. Multiplication you have seen. There may be many questions involving multiplication where it will be asked that verify whether AB is equal to BA or not, that you can do easily because we have seen in many examples how AB and BA will be calculated. So dear students, that's all from my side today. I request you to go through NCERT exercises, do the problems related with scalar multiplication, addition subtraction of matrices and multiplication of two matrices. Thank you.